In July of 2007, I lay on the floor bleeding from my ear after being beaten in my temple until I was unconscious by the man who loved me. My children witnessed it. That was the turning point of my life. Poetry was my saving grace. Because of this, I'm involved with the Violet Project, and it's very important to me. My name is Heidi Phillips West.